It's probably a 50-50 on times I'm eating out versus times I'm cooking in the truck camper, and mostly because dishes are a bit of a hassle right now, considering that my hot water heater uses a lot of battery, and so that's been draining my battery, and so I've been trying not to cook as much, which is okay with me from time to time.